engineers working in the Hyperion Preserve are still alive. You're gonna fix that. The creatures ought to help you tear up the engineers. Make it bloody.
Sentry! Auto-gun's wrecking face! Shadowgun's wrecking face!
Released. Security forces dispatched.
Yeah. overburdened by money. You're my millionth customer. Don't tell your friend, Marcus Munitions.
Step into the rear here. I got creatures, you got guns. Let's make some money.
better merchandise anywhere else. I made sure of that. Don't die. I need your business.
Captain Cabrera here. I got creatures, you got guns. Let's make some money.
Cool story.
Never to kick you off.
Welcome, customer. no refunds. You're my million. Don't have too much fun.
Yeah. me with boxing, yeah?
High quality, low prices, and no questions asked. Nothing like a good... Remember, we're always open.
Thank you.
my girlfriend?
Killing, sweetheart! You tell him, baby!
Rise from your grave.
help us uncover new uses for meridian, new cures for medicine. And you? Seriously? Why do you have any reasons to perhaps?
Engage.
Plans on sucking down more rack ale, huh? Did the same thing after he and I split up, poor kid. Bring me the booze instead. It will give you more cause for failure.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Moxie's giving you Ruby if you give her my booze? That friggin'... That bimbo lost Ruby years ago and I found it! She wouldn't even have it if it weren't for me! No, no, no. Bring me the booze! And I'll give you one of my old sniper rifles. Tell you who she dumped me for? Huh? Jack! I win the Underdome, I find Ruby, and bam! She drops me for the biggest, fastest Pandora's ever seen!
No, no. Bring the booze to me instead of that alcoholic girl, brother, and I'll give you Ruby.
Thank you. choose your realm. There was a time when I'd be out there on the front lines.
I recorded my sweet nothings into this here echo device. Just find Daisy and play it for her. Gotta wait for her reaction though, you hear me? I got to know how it went. Huh. How goes the job, wafer fans?
Scooter's poem for you, Daisy. Here we go. Daisy, I like you a whole lot. More than that bandit likes spooning that robot. You are a diamond in the rough, or a flower surrounded by shrapnel-ass stuff. I will hang myself from my own tombstone if within you I cannot put my bone.
Wow, this is really, could you excuse me for a second? Thanks.
So, what'd you think?
So she didn't dig the poem, huh? I don't know. I thought it was pretty good.
Rolling.
Brick.
Never thought I'd be back here.
That's just the beginning. Every Hyperion bastard's gonna pay for Bloodwing.
If only Basic had been this easy.
To be honest, I got no idea how to get past a door that'll only open for
I got a job.
Sorry to interrupt, but we've little time. Get to the City of Opportunity. To breach the final door to my chambers, you'll need to be Jack. That means passing a bioscan and speaking a password in his voice. If you can kill one of Jack's body doubles in Opportunity, I can get you through that door.
As much as I hate telling you to listen to her, Angel's the best lead we got. You already know not to trust her, but be careful.
It's dangerous to go alone, Jerkwad! And stay gone!
The Bane. Marcus.
You want my camera, huh? You want my camera, huh? You can borrow it on one condition. Anything you shoot better involve naked flesh or explosions. Bonus points for both. Hey, sugar.
Great.
Jack destroyed my underdome after I dumped it. And now he wants to build his own arena just to rub it in my face. We're not gonna let that happen, sugar. Get out to Opportunity and kill the construction foreman who's running the project.
I knew I hadn't heard the last of that gun. I bought it off a guy a few months ago. Great gun, but it's cursed. I sold it to a bandit named Horace.
Meet my lady friend. Atta girl. One more turret kill.
McNally took the Bane. It worked like a charm against a spider ant. But the curse... If you're hearing this, find McNally. He may have left me for dead, but he doesn't deserve what the Bane will do to him. Nobody does.
Reminding you that you could always run. The sheriff won't follow you out of Lynchwood, and I certainly won't. Please, just leave. Save yourself.
Every day, the sheriff of Lynchwood sends whatever iridium she's yanked from the mines back to Jack. That stops today. You're gonna blow up the train that she uses to transport the stuff. Get to the demolition depository.
This
you're here, that means one of two things. You're looking for a nice, quiet
life. Sentry gun prime!
I'm gonna watch you pick out your last ticket from one of my guests. Given how boring things get around here. Welcome.
That's right, let her mow you down. Sentry!
deployed! Turret, what would I do without you?
Chained up like that. Maybe you could blast that chain and let him loose. Apologies in advance if you eat your face off.
Opportunity are not to be believed. Let Jack have his ivory towers. I came to Pandora for action.
Punishments for breaking her 283 laws. I'd read the whole list, but I'm just gonna go ahead and save us all some time. Damn. punishment for everything is death. So please, keep your head down and be cool.
Something about Brick. We snagged him during the fall of New Haven. He never sold out his friends, but his puppy. It was this little brown thing. Once I wrapped my hands around its neck, Brick lost it. You could barely hear the crack of the bone over his sobs. I mean actual sobbing, like a baby. It was pretty embarrassing.
Don't hit the detonator until it's right on top of the train.
Gotta say, that's pretty irritating. The Iridium mines, half the reason this town exists. Well, credit where credit's due. You really know how to push my buttons. I hear that after Brick escaped our custody, he tracked down the guy who betrayed New Haven to Hyperion. Somebody named Shep Sanders. Brick gouged his eyes out with his thumbs and cracked his skull open like an egg. All while poor Shep screamed for mercy. Your friend Roland kicked him out of Sanctuary after that. You wild hunters think you're different from bandits.
There are three things I want to do. One, fight the sheriff. Two, blow stuff up. and three get paid. So blowing apart the sheriff's bank is basically the dream job.
Head
to
the
bank
sheriff.
And case the joint.
If you're here, that means one of two things. You're looking for a nice, quiet life. Or I'm gonna watch you kick out your last hanging from one of my gallows. Given how boring things can get around here, I do hope it's the latter. Welcome to Lynchwood.
Turn it out!
Sheriff's offering $500 for every slapper, gal.
A fantastic day for capitalism. Caveat emptor. May it help you kill many things. Farewell, Flint.
You're near the vault. See if you can open it.
My girlfriend?
Now that you got the ratchet, it's time to find some explosives.
You bummed!
My favorite sentence I've ever said. Anyway, there should be a bandit around there named Mad Dog. Some
you
bitch
tell
loved
him,
to
baby.
Toss dynamite at my slabs when they came into town. Take him out and get his boomers.
The sheriff has asked me, Deputy Winger, to remind you all of the individual punishments for breaking her 283 laws. I'd read the whole list, but I'm just gonna go ahead and save us all some time. Death. The punishment for everything is death. So please, keep your head down and be cool.
Another one.
foul ball. Go slap the bomb down outside of Skag Den.
Explosives, huh? That ought to be fun.
That's right!
I'm told there's a new bandit in town. If you're hearing this, kiddo, please don't die right away. I've always wanted to duel a Vault Hunter.
Grind him up!
Reminding you once again to invite all your men and friends to Lynch. got me to think that you're living in a town called Lynchwood, everybody. You know what Jack wanted to call this place? New Haven. I love the guy, but he doesn't exactly have a way with words.
Now you be careful!
I'd like to remind you folks not to cut down anyone hanging from my gallows. There is a warning to the rest of you. Well, it's entertainment. So the next time you see someone gasping for air,
Sheriff is offering $500 for every slab scalp. The Slab King's none too happy about what she did to him, so keep your eyes open.
Thank you.
beast!
Yeah.
on you. Don't give her a reason.
Wanna meet my girlfriend?
Reminding you once again to invite all of your bandit
friends. You fellas meet the missus? Thanks, honey!
Slam before the sheriff sicks her posse on you.
Thank you.
heating up, baby!
You're going down!
Nice robbery. I think you deserve my best. Boys, get after him!
Now, you gotta stash that cash or the sheriff's boys won't ever stop looking for you. Find a good place to hide it and my boys will pick it up later. Don't worry. I'll pay you even more than what you got from the bank job once this is all over.
Love that, sir! Love a heart!
Deploying sentry!
nice, quiet life. Or I'm gonna watch you kick out your last hanging from one of my galleys.
Rick always did have a flair for the dramatic. Made a real scene of it when he escaped my jail.
Welcome to Lynch.
Blew it sky high, swore revenge for what Jack and I did to him, said we turned him into a bandit the moment we killed his dog. Dealing with you, I think, is gonna be much simpler for both of us. I die or you do, nice and clean.
Let me know when you're ready for the next job.
Now you be careful, honey.
Rumors that Lynch would like to stay away from civilized, an opportunity or not. Let Jack have his ivory tower. I came to Pandora for action.
All my buddies but me!
Town and destroyed my train. I like Main Street. Pistols at high noon. Come alone.